Hi everyone, welcome to Rama's kitchen. Now I'm going to show how to make potato crispy balls. Ingredients required to prepare potato crispy balls are
breadcrumbs, 3 boiled and peeled potatoes, corn flour, chopped green chilies, chopped onions, salt, oil, coriander. Coming to the procedure, now we have to take a bowl and we have to add boiled potatoes to it and we have to mash it. Now we have to add chopped green chilies, chopped onion. Next we have to add 2 tablespoons of corn flour. Now we have to add 1/2 teaspoon salt. Next we have to add coriander and we have to mix it well. After mixing it properly, now we have to prepare balls of small size. Now we have to take a bowl and we have to add 1 tablespoon of corn flour and we have to add water to it. We have to mix it and we have to keep it aside. Now we have to dip the balls in corn flour water. Next we have to dip it in breadcrumbs. And we have to keep it aside. Once the balls are ready, now we have to deep fry it. Now we have to take a container and we have to add oil which is required for deep fry. And we have to wait until oil gets heated. Once the oil gets heated, now we have to add the balls to it. And we have to fry until it turns to brown color. As you have seen that balls turned into brown color, now you can take it into a serving plate. So the tasty potato crispy balls are ready. You can have it with tomato ketchup. And thank you for watching this video.